In 1886, this couple posed for a photo outside the White House in Washington, D.C. on this two-seater bicycle. The tandem design has come a short distance since then, as have the gear people wear when out and about on their bikes.